I'm back! You guys loved this video so much that I figured let's do it again, but this time with the devil fruits. Some things are going to be different. Monkeys are stupid, so this time I'm not gonna dress up as a monkey. I'm gonna dress up as this guy right here, the Blox Fruits dealer's cousin. And if I stand in front of him, who knows what'll happen, but it could be funny. Also, let's buy a fruit, see if today's video is gonna be lucky. Come on, the ice fruit, not bad. Guess that means today's video is gonna be not bad. Number one, I need the devil fruit, which I have, of course, already fully awakened. I almost forgot, but if today's video hits 10,000 likes, comment down below with your username. I'll give away a permanent devil fruit to a lucky winner. All right, reference. Buying stuff from the catalog. My hair is way too big. No. Okay, I'm getting close. I'm getting really, really close. We just have to test it. Oh, this is close. This is so close. This unfortunately appears to be about as close as I can get. Still, I can do exactly what I plan to do. Anybody gets too close, anybody tries to harm me or my cousin, I'm gonna hit them with the clothesline. Like this guy. Oh, load. Please load. What is happening? I'm in position. Oh, the guy behind me doesn't have his hat on. I don't know what that face means. Dealer cousin, please give me free fruit. You gotta buy it, guy. That will be... Oh, no! $1 billion. Nah, you cannot pay. Fake Magicbus. Get murdered! Oh, I have my stats in the wrong stuff. I have to escape. Oh, he thinks he's clever with his light fruit. Melee defense block fruit. There we go. I fixed it. Oh, there's an epic battle going on over there. I didn't realize. Hey, I didn't sell you that fruit, guy. What are you doing? And now he's attacking me. Hey, you think you can get away with that? I'm gonna snipe him. Level difference too high. He ate the bomb fruit and then shot me with it. As if it's my fault. You bought from the wrong dealer, bro. Look at this boat right here. Hello, boat dwellers. It's me, the dealer. Hello? Wanna buy a fruit? I am the traveling fruit dealer. Hey, they said yes. I actually don't have any fruits. Oh, who's this guy? Uh-oh. Are these guys about to be under attack? What fruit? Oh, dude, let me get out. Let me get out a good fruit. How about the dragon fruit? You wanna buy the dragon fruit? Whoa! You don't want the dragon fruit? Okay, let me get a different one. How about this fruit then? Do you wanna buy this fruit? I can sell you this fruit, guy. That will be 1 billion bellies. He said oh instead of no. Okay. You cannot pay. You cannot stay in my shop. I really thought... Wait. I'm convinced. I was convinced this guy was gonna try and kill me. Oh, I killed a gorilla. Yeah, that's right, boy. You better run. Oh, wait. Let me slingshot you. Oh, I could probably shoot him into the water doing that. Come over here. Follow me this way. Wait, is he just pretending to kill gorillas and not me? Oh, he's coming this way. You want to go, Buddha man? Yo, you're so laggy, dude. Are you okay? He fell in the water. Then I knocked him into the water. He actually died. Finally. Oh my God, I wish I had face cam just so you could see me freaking out. I've been trying for so long to find a fruit that could knock people into the water so that I could kill them with the water. And it just happened in this video. Finally! I am perfectly positioned. This guy will... Oh, fruit! I'm the Blox Fruits dealer's cousin. Surely I have good fruit luck. Let's go, boys! Oh, killed a monkey. This way? No, this way. Ooh, this way. Oh, someone's gonna get it. It's not on a difficult island. Roll faster, doe. Please. Oh, it's on the starter island. Anyone could find this. Please. I want it. Oh, what is it? It's pink. Gravity. Is that gravity? I did it. I found a legend. Oh, dress up as the Blox Fruits dealer's cousin, boys, and you'll get all of the good fruits. What a day. I knocked a guy into the water and I found a gravity fruit. I'm just rolling on through. Look out, guy. Oh, I nearly killed him. Okay, he's okay. He's okay. You're safe, little guy. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry I ran you over. I feel really bad. I'm glad you lived, my friend. Sub to LCLC. Hey, that should say sub to Magicbus. I'm just gonna do the up and down jumps of peace and friendship. Okay. All I get is loading data now. Hello? There's an ice man here. He's about to attack me. He just said H. I have dragon fruit. At some point, if I keep pulling this dragon fruit out, I'm gonna lose it. You buy? Okay, 1 billion belly, please. It's just some random guy who can't get up the rock. Oh, there he goes. Look, he did it. Ow! You think what you did is okay? You don't attack the dealer's cousin, bro. Oh, no. Someone who said, oh my God, Magicbus, huge fan. Look, his name is NPC. I'm an NPC. All right, I gotta get out of this place. Let's get him, boys. I spawned on the wrong island. I did this to myself, though. Go, go, roll a donut. Someone came this way. I think I lost my... Yeah, I lost my dragon fruit. I wasn't thinking, and I left the server with my dragon fruit. That's fine. I have a bunch of them on a different account. Hey, Magic, don't expose me. What is that star sign next to your name? It means I am a fruit dealer. Oh, just Artemis has just believed me. Watch this. Name a fruit. Sand? Okay. Sand. I don't have the gum fruit. Don't say gum again. I don't have the dough. Oh, she's figured it out now. She's figured it out that I can pull out pretty much any fruit in the game. Dough fruit. Ow, I've been attacked. Ow, I've been attacked again. Who is this venom person? Cut that out. Stop hurting my friend. Why fighting? Exactly. There's no need to fight. I was doing... He tried to make me lose my fruit. Magic, can I have though? I can't actually give you the fruits. That's not how it works. This guy's like level 800. Wait, I'm gonna knock him in the water. Come this way. Come this way, young one. No, don't kill me. What's wrong with you? Oh, I'm all dizzy now. Come over here. I need you near the water. Get over near the water. Oh, I killed someone. Sorry. Get clapped. Ow! Ow, Shanks! All right, Shanks is gone. It's okay, everyone. It's okay. I fixed it. Wait, did I kill all of... Oh, apparently I killed all of them recently. I already killed Venom guy. It's the big wave. Uh-oh, this diamond guy saw me set up. Hey, you saw nothing. Okay. I wish I could have kept playing my fruit game with Artemis. Okay, what hell? Ow! You're level 400. Do not kick me again. You'll accidentally die this time. How's that? It scare you away? Yeah, you better run. If I just stand here and do nothing, what'll happen? Do you think he's just gonna, like, leave? Is he just gonna leave? Love fruit is good. The love fruit. Let's get out the diamond fruit because it's his fruit. Diamond fruit. I'm teaching this guy about Logia fruits and stuff. Fruit bliss. That will cost 1 billion belly. Inflation hit our prices. Pay up, Ren. Hey! This guy's name is Luffy, but he's using the dark fruit. Have you no shame? Are you okay? You've been standing there forever. Nothing's happening, guy. I'm just an NPC. I'm not going to talk to you if you don't talk to me. Look at this dude. I am going to dough fist, word that I still can't say, this guy so much if he doesn't say anything. You want to get... Oh, please give me fruit. That will be 1 billion belly. Dough fruit, please. Okay, money face. All right, well, now you can't pay up, so you have to die. I'm having a really hard time finding someone to buy my stuff.